algorithm first, but I'm going to get into it. A little small story about myself. I jumped in last year at the second half, and I guess I did okay because I'm back here by myself, right? I'm by myself, right? So I said to myself, I said to Ms. Valerie, like, I said, you want me to co-host next year? And she said, yeah. So the whole time, I'm thinking I'm co-hosting. I find out this morning, I'm the only host. That's different. But you know what got me through this? Because I remember when she said that, I'm the only person that got to think, man. Then I thought about a conversation I had with my mom when I used to go up and down the highway by myself. My mom always say, baby, you driving by yourself? And I would always say to her, no, mom, I got God in the passenger seat. Amen? So y'all put your hands together and give it up for my co-host, Jesus saving Christ, God, please. Thank you, God, and thank you, God. None of you guys are here by accident. You are all here on purpose. Amen? All right. First of all, before we get this started, I want to introduce a few people to you guys. All right. First, I'm going to go over and say give a round of applause for the Gatlin family, Karen Gatlin. Give it up for my main man. I call him the King of Keys, Mr. Thaddeus Gatlin. Got a pretty smooth drummer over there. Give it up for Mr. Robert Robinson. That we're going to have a cordless mic. So my mind was for a cordless mic. That trip there was not supposed to happen. But you guys, you understand. At this moment, to get this started, I'd like for everybody to put your hands together and welcome the East Coast Gospel Choir.
Praise the Lord, everybody. We got this together when we came. So my thought was to just jump start the whole competition, but we're just praising God. We're just praising God. So as they come in, I said we want to do something to just jolt in, okay? So they're going to start off together. And they came together and I had them just find your place and just do whatever. So they're going to come in. Every praise is to our God. How many of you, every praise is to our God? Every word of worship is one of yours. Can we give a round of applause as they enter in? I have it ready. Enter in. Every praise is to our God.
everybody, please.
Time.
Great, great, great. Give it up for her again. Awesome. I was working with you. How do you feel about doing that? Do you feel
comfortable?
Did y'all hear her voice?
Yes.
How's she going to whisper when I ask her a question? Who does that? Again, how'd you feel?
It felt wonderful. It's a blessing to be here. Thank you all for your courage. Thank you so much.
Okay, let's turn it down to the judges and let's see what you think, Pastor Carolyn.
Latoya, that was, you have a very, very powerful voice. It was very good. Until the end of the song, that's when you really realize how good God was. You started smiling and getting into the song. But I know it was nervous up there and, you know, people just staring at you. But sing the song. You know, don't be nervous, and but your voice is very powerful. Even when you sing and you have that powerful voice like that, when you're singing, Lord, you're mighty, you know, use some air. Put, you know, hold the mic back. Lord, you're mighty, you know, use, you got it right here. And so take your time and use what God has already blessed you with. It is awesome.
Great. So, here it is.
Hi, beautiful. How are you? Good. I love the fact that you are a contralto. like, there's like so many people who like want to be sopranos, but very few people know how to stick to the rivers that they know. and I like that you stuck to your range. I really, really, really love the tone of your voice, and I would like to see you. Slow it down and see what you can do with, you know, more of your open format song, and like to really, really, really express your beautiful tone in your voice, because it really is, really do have a really, really wonderful, powerful tone to your voice, and you're very, very aware of it. I can tell you were a little bit nervous, but that's to be expected. Okay, time clears all that up. I know me, I've been singing for a long time, I still get nervous, so that's just gonna be given, but good job.
Great, great advice. The doctor, what did you think, sir?
Well, Latoya, what can I say? You did an excellent job, and basically, because your voice carried, everyone could hear it, and everything was clear in that song, including the main message as well. But I guess the only thing I can think of is maybe, because I think you have a lot more potential there, so if you could go higher, you could reach quite a few more people. But you did an excellent job overall.
Great, 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 Scott. And you?
What a powerful voice. Very strong. If anything, what I'm looking for is to pull me into what you're doing. I know there's a lot of time you're looking up, you're looking around. What I'm looking for is you, that eye contact, to pull me into the song and make it feel personal for me. That's something that I was looking for.
Okay, all good advice. Give it up for everyone. Is it me, or does she seem taller than me? Stay up here, keep them down here. Alright, moving right along. Everybody put your hands together and welcome the dynamic Jared Pinkney.
This is a song we'll sing easy.
Wow, right? Amazing young man right here. I knew this guy when he was running around in diapers. Had no idea so many years later he could let out like that. Must be God, right? That's right. Nobody but God. So we're going to go down to the judges. Get a little opinion and see what you think. First we're going to go with Daniel Brown.
Jared is an extraordinary talent in the city. Love the way you had the crowd singing along with you, had the crowd participation. I love that. The one thing that I look at, for me, when it comes to that worship piece, at the end when everything is soft, you got real strong, and I'm still listening for that melody to stay right there and keep me there. You know, sometimes it doesn't always have to be here. Sometimes right here is perfect once everything else is right.
Great, great, great. Hold on one second. I'm just going to switch over to the next table. Pastor Carolyn?
It was awesome, Jared. You can, like Donnie said, you engaged the audience. I felt like standing up and singing it myself. And even at the end, you know, I'm one of those old school ones that, stay right there too. You know, don't give up on God, because you won't give up on me. You know, you stay here, but you know how to do it. But I'm saying, this is supposed to be a competition. We ain't supposed to be getting in church, having church. But it was just awesome. And you engaged us, and you had the audience on your feet, and they love the anointing that's on your life. And that's what's going to make the difference.
Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for realize that no matter what circumstance you may face in friend. This is my brother in Christ. This man is bad. Harris, let's see what you think about it.
Wow. Wow.